Are those Nazis? I thought
Don't
we were past this. Another great artist die young. Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest. Wow, what a terrific party! I just took a galley from across the sea, and boy, are my arms tired. So apparently the plague's going around. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Yeah, I hear it's spread by rats and the Wizard King's mop.
In Hive Zoom!
Okay.
Exalta Freudes!
Warm up the cramp. Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Halt den Deutschland! on!
You guys have been great.
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
Looks like we're being hacked. I just took a galley from across the sea, and boy, are my arms tired. So apparently the plague's going around. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Yeah, I hear it's spread by rats and the Wizard King's mom. Time to warm up the crib. This'll make a great verse in my hero poem.
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
Shut up! I'm gonna make you. What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
Shh, shh. All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches. You sons of bitches! What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you. All purge.
Hanging out at the public store. Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
Less enthusiasm.
That's not how you drink
Holy
coffee.
Fucking bullshit.
You call that smoking? Cup?
I'm feeling the rage.
Whoa.
I like what you did with your coffee.
What do you think?
He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself.
Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Thank you.
tell me how to get to the Auto Garage without Bardic? Sure. No, no, no. I mean, could you tell me the directions again without you, Bardic? Oh, sure. Stick your finger up my ass. All right, no problem, buddy. Now tell me, how do I get to the Auto Garage to see a mechanic? You're up.
I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out!
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
Stan's dad takes really big shits. Now that's what I call showmanship.
Terrence farted on the American president, but Philip took the heat.
Never cared for tacos. I prefer snails. Do you prefer tacos?
So this is where Butter spends all his groundings.
Love when spring is on the way. Such a just like most women out there, I've really gotten into creeping lately. It's a lot of fun and interesting ways to decorate the
A Twitter raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Trials will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. kid. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander. My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course. Carmen hid it in his desk. Drow Elves of the Forest, we know where the humans are hiding the stick. I knew Carmen was cheating. We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood.
Such a homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow ours, Stan!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Give up, Hal, no kid!
Kill the humans!
Your word is the command, my lord.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
We cleared the way to the door. You do the rest.
Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic exit. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place.
Is that the setup or the punchline? Have you ever heard my impression of Chef? Well, hello there, children. Hello, children. Wow, what a fantastic companion. The wilder to...
Motherfucker.
Tear off their ears for trophies. I killed your friend.
Just a humble bard. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you. It's all in the timing. So, have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Yeah, I hear it's spread by rats and the Wizard King's mom. Check this out. Thank you. Let me think.
Thank you.
Your pain will be music to my ears. Surely you jest. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. Once was a maiden from Stone. Is this thing on? Hey. Oh, yeah? Talk about backfiring. That fan is gonna be a problem. Nave! A pop's on your neck.
Stop it! You'll pay for that.
Brought my fight, I could have made that rat dance for it.
Sometimes they have piñata parties. I should probably just step down.